Hello. It's 2023. There's a Hololive game now, and I want to play it. In the year 20XX, an unexpected online takeover began. A new group of idols surfaced on the internet, known as virtual idols. I remember them. People were skeptical at first, but over time, these virtual idols gathered many fans. Many grew to love these VTubers very much. However, one day an evil force came in and took advantage of the fans and their love. The evil force brainwashed the fans, turning them into mindless minions blinded by their own love. The VTubers knew they had to help their fans come back to their senses, and thus began their quest to save the fans! Whoa! Dude. I don't know anything about Hololive at all. I'll get this. Oh. It's like character select. I'll start with her. Stage mode, endless mode. Ooh. Stage mode. Point one. Two stage. Oh. Ooh. Left click, right stick. Down. Oh, I just face them in attacks. This is pretty. What is going on? Any other buttons? Oh no, they're surrounding me! What are they doing? Get out of there! What the? What are those? What's this? Oh, good music. Oh, that's not good. What are they doing? Oh. Okay. I unlocked. That's good. Yeah. What are these? Ooh. Whoa. What? I don't know. What should I do? if I get one of these, I don't know if I'm gonna know how to use it. How does damage? They're surrounding me. No. Ah! Get out of here. Level up again. Attack size and knockback effects of weapons by 10% also increases pickup range by 30%. Yeah. I'll do that. What is that? Is that another enemy? Oh, they're bigger now! Get away! Back! I'm warning you! I can't get out of here! Oh! No! Game over! So maybe I need to get the items before I get surrounded too much. Oh, different ones this time now, huh. I don't know. Food will drop close by. Might gain 15 max HP. Okay, I'll do that one. Howie. So it's a timed survival thing. I gotta... Coins! I gotta get strong enough before they overwhelm me. I want to explore a little more. Maybe I can do a little bit of things on this map. I don't know. What should I do? Ooh, whirlpool. That sounds good. Every 10 seconds, create a whirlpool that draws in targets and takes 50% more damage, lasting 6 seconds and deals damage, 30% damage every 5 seconds. Yeah, we can do that. I need some more powerful attacks. What is a statue here for, anyway? I gotta grab, oh, there's a bigger one. I gotta grab the little thingies so I can level up. Oh, this is what I don't know what to do for. I guess just log. Oh, they drop hearts. I don't know if I can get those. Hey, Brad, get away. Give me that. I think the enemies are getting tougher over time, too. Bad. Stay back. Oh. Spirals outward from the player cycle axe. Ooh, okay. There's a gap. Come on, get out of there. I need more HP. Get away from me. That's a lot of chickens. What is that thing? What is that thing? Get away from me! What does it want from me? Why do I have so little HP? Oh. No. No. What do I need to do? This is hard. Oh, burger. Okay. Shark bite. What in the world? Yeah, okay. Shark bite. Attacks have a 10% chance to place one bite mark, max 5, where targets take 6% more damage and have a 20% chance to heal 1% when defeated. Okay. Whoa. Now if I could hit them more, maybe I'd stay alive longer. Body pillow. What are these moves? Lifesteal. Oh, I'm getting that. There's one. Lifesteal. Die. Give me that thing. I'm going in. It was gold. I thought it was good, so I grabbed it. I have to get in there. Ow. I need the whirlpool back. That's a pretty good attack there. Another level up, max HP up. Ooh, what now? Gain a shield, all healing is doubled. Okay. There's so much stuff there, I need it! Gimme! Get out of there! X! Kill the big one! Get it! Repel targets with orbiting BL books. What is a BL book? Gimme! Get the big one! Whoa! Grab it! Delivery open. Oh! There's another nurse worm. Level 2. Okay, take it. I can go level 3. Picky Pyman, gain 15 max HP for every 6 points of total max HP, increased damage of main weapon and special attacks by 1. Huh. Whoa! Okay. Saki, gain 1% crit buff every second up to 10% if taking damage by target, lose half the buff if eating food, plus 5% crit for 10 seconds. Okay. Ah! Hollow bomb! A bomb that explodes, dealing damage to all nearby targets, including me. So maybe not. Short height, the errands have 15% chance to dodge an attack after dodging, increase movement speed by 30% and stay invulnerable for 15%. Okay. Get him! What is this thing? Upgrade! Oh, I can upgrade my gun! Weapon. What I'm using. Oh, I can just do it with any that I want. Huh. Okay, trident thrust. Upgrade. Yeah! Cool. Hey, there's a wall in my way. Yeah, get him. I don't know which one to get. Okay, I'll get the one I haven't gotten. Big dude. Big dude's probably boss. Kill big dude. I don't know what that other one was, but I hope it doesn't come back. The box. Get him! He's taking damage. Or it. I don't know what that thing is. It looks like a giant puppy. I don't know. It's kind of cute. But really big. Yeah, okay. I don't know what that is, but keep it away from me. What if it's some kind of rare enemy? Maybe I get something cool if I get it. Every chance. Yeah, leak lava bucket. Lava bucket's good too. I have the power of fire and water on my side! Oh, it's gone! No, I can't get in there. What am I doing? I need to level up. Give me that. Ah, no. No. Hollow coins gain 172. What? Credit card. What? Cost of enhancing is reduced by 20% and anvils appear 20% more often. Breastplate, reduced damage taken by 25% and SPD by 10% when attacked. There is a 50% chance the attacker also takes 200% damage. Yes? Okay. Whoa. Okay, now I get the upgrades again. So, the more I play, the more I unlock things. Yep. I can unlock abilities that I can use in here, which is pretty good. Whoa! Give me that damage. I gotta get around them. No! I need more healing. Owie. Alright, what now? What's that? Glow stick. Glow stick. Throw a glow stick to a nearby target and then some vector glare. Huh. Oh, and it explodes too! Don't cover my XP up so much! Give me... body pillow. Okay. So that's how the progression is here. Oh man, I need to kill some of these little ones so I can get a high enough level to get the big one. I think my game crashed. Okay. I'm alright. Great! Coins! Coins! My coins! Uber sheep, every 10 seconds food will drop closely. Gimme! I just have to point towards them and shoot. Oh, give me the box. More coins. Take it. It usually has something good. You'd all be so cootie. Yeah. You'd all be so cute if you weren't trying to kill me. Stay back! Add one additional book. I got the healing. I want that. They do surround you pretty fast. Which is fair. I want to do level 3. Stab one extra time, forming a V shape. Okay, I gotta get the big dude again. You're going down! There's one of those again. Upgrade. I don't know what that is. It doesn't say anything. Okay, I want that. Oh, Bert, this gets pretty chaotic pretty fast. Stop! Howie. They're doing so much! I need more healing! No! Reduces time between attacks. Upgrade. Whirlpool. No! They did so much to me! I need more armor! Okay, get that big crowd. Bring it on! Ah! Oh, there's another big dragon. He has a baseball bat in his hand. Go down. What is that alligator thing holding a book? I need more XP. I can't stay back from them so much. There's a giant wall around me now. Go faster. That one. I can't get away from them now. They're catching up to me. Is he still here? Oh, I got him. Get over there. I have to go around them. Get the box! Okay, there. Yeah. Whoa. Whoa. Take it. I have to keep surviving. No! This is crazy. It's just this big group of enemies that I can't go anywhere near. No. No. Whoa, that giant skeleton. Stay the heck, I'm scared. I can't move. Okay. Need to level up again. That's a lot of chickens. I can't do a lot of damage to them though. Oh, I got him. Take it. Why am I so low on health now? I need to heal. No. Get him. What is that thing? It's shooting lasers! No! No! That's not allowed! Whatever it is, get it! It's a giant cat! Fat kitty! Ow! Man, I don't know how do I get them, but get the things they drop to. I can't get in. I can't get close to them anymore. They're too many. Ah, no, these are too fast. I can't outrun them. Get out of here. No. Ooh, after 10 minutes in that game. I lasted 10 minutes. That's pretty long. Just bandage. Increase max HP by 10. After being hit, heal 10% HP every 3 seconds until 80% of the damage taken is recovered. Recovers when minimum 1 HP. Oh no, don't get stuck. Getting stuck is never a good thing. I guess when I don't have the mouse clicked, it just targets whatever, fires in a random direction, and then when I click it, I can control it. I just don't know which is the better mode of shooting. What's gonna keep me alive longer? Yeah! That's a big explosion! How about a bigger explosion? Yeah! Yo! Yeah! This is a vibe! Those don't take a lot of damage. That's okay. I don't know what to get. I'm learning. I'm doing a lot of damage. I hope. Oh, I don't think I got all of these. Great. I'm covering the character portrait. Oh, there's a crate! Mine! I just wanted to put my face camera somewhere. Yeah. Ow. Increases axe size. That sounds good right now. Okay, now look at this. That one. It says I can take or drop what that gives. I don't know if I should drop it at all. It always looks pretty good. A lot of enemy variety. Another box. Hollows on. That's a good pun. I'm just gonna go right through them. I hope there's a movement speed upgrade. They get kind of fast later. They have angry faces. The little blobs. That's not good. I don't like angry little blobs. I don't like it when cute things try to kill me. It's not right. I got a lot right here. There we go. Spider cooking. Create an area of miasma around you and slow damage to targets inside. Ooh. And I got that crate, too. Yeah, I got all of them. Now I can go back up here and get their experience. I'm level 21. Here we go, speed up! Moving speed! This is really good for a free game. Take 30 more damage. Face mask. Multiply all damage dealt by 1.3 times and increase haste by 10%. Take 30% more damage. Okay. Mine. Oh, there's the box. Saki. That one. I need to get back up there. What is going on? I feel like some of you slow me down a little bit when they attack me. Yes, there we go. Okay. Try damage. Ah, I'm stuck! No! Don't trap me so easily! Enemies, they're walking clocks. I just keep shooting that giant cat monster thingy. I got it! Yeah! Now I gotta get over there. Did it drop anything? Mine! Attack area by 25%. Yay! Need more movement speed! The enemies are getting faster! I just know it! I'm going down if they're going too fast. No! Ow! I have to get all of that! Give me! Whatever's in there just got so much damage dealt to them. I'm getting little pellets. I need big rocks. I have to level up. I got it. Get in there. No. Get out of my way. Come on, get it! Oh, three boxes! Oh! That's great! Alright, do I get all three of these? Ooh, two bombs. Yeah! That one. So much on the screen! Get in there! Yes! Grab it! Grab all of it! Okay. That one. Oh, two bosses now. I got all of you. Now I have to grab your remains. Grab your remains. Getting a lot of levels. That one. Oh, it's an owl. Oh, walking fruit. This is not how I want to get my vitamins. Trident thrust awaken, thrust three times in a fork-like shape. What is that? I want it. Ow. Hands further. I can't do those. Let me see. Wait, didn't I already upgrade this? How about that one? Jeez. Get him! Yeah! Excellent. It's going good. That one. I need more HP. I look kind of squishy right now. Something's slowing me down when it hits me. I just don't know what. Oh. That's that big fruit. Did I get the other two bosses already? Not having a good time right now, are you? How does it feel? That one. Oh, they're walking bread. That's funny. Whoa. Remove hit limit and last 1 second longer. That sounds pretty good. Where'd the boss go? Did I already get it? Gonna try and get back over there. I don't see anything. This is some yummy bread. A lot of big enemies, jeez. My hand's getting a little tired. Keep playing. They're really strong now. What is happening in there? It's too much. Whatever it is, keep shooting at it. Oh, another new enemy. What? Oh, no. Don't do this. Get it. Whatever you are, you picked the wrong man to play against. He's trying to sit on me. Get out of here. I can get the shield next. Ow. I could really use HP right now. I need more. I wonder if he'll take them out if he lands on them. Another box. Get the box. Give me all of that. Yes. Defeat the boss of stage 1. Complete your first game. Oh, look at that. Something happened. I got achievements. I did it. Yo. That's fun. I might play the other ones. I want to check out the... going on here. Hollow House. Okay, that's good. Select. What about the shop? Look at all that! Character, gotcha! What's that? Get a random character. Oh, I can pick one! Dude! That's a lot of different ones. So much! I wanted to do you. I won! Save you! Ooh. Whoa! I upgrade. Whoa, what is all this? Unlock fandoms where characters gain bonuses based on accomplishments. Ooh. I don't know, what should I get first? Unlocks a special attack for all characters. How about that? Modify the main weapon, maybe. Okay, I'll get that. And I'll get this. Armory. Oh, these are all the things. All the attacks. Whoa. Settings. Okay. Music's on. Sound's on. Wait, save. No. Graphics. There's a full screen. Okay, here. I'm so good, right? No. I'm a good size right now, right? I'm taking a full screen. That doesn't want to play anymore. Whoa! Who should I play as now? How are you? Stage mode. Recommended upgrades. Oh. So maybe I shouldn't do that? I don't know. Should I just go anyway? I wanna go anyway. I don't know what I should do now. How about that? What? What is this? Knockback stamp. Ooh. Oh, that's cool. Ow. I'm taking a lot. Taking a lot of damage here. I don't have a lot of room to move around in this place. Ah! They're gonna corner me! Get away! A lot of coins. Shoot a powerful laser beam in the microphone horizontal only? What? I want that. I'm firing my laser! I don't know about that. Ah! I have to line them up. It's a little more cramped in here than the other stage. What is that thing? I want it. Yeah. Great stamp level 1. Oh, I get holo coins. I'm kind of weak now. Yeah, I wasn't ready for this. Definitely not. There's not any room to move around. I can't even get that crate. There are too many of them. No! Hey, there's a star. I have no way of healing. I'm done. No! Nothing. There's nothing I could do. No! I need those upgrades. How do I get them? Give me that. I don't know what to do. Or I'll just get another character. You. Whoa! Cool. Armory. How much do I have to play? I need those upgrades. I'm not gonna be able to beat that one if I don't have them. Where are they? I thought they'd, like, be somewhere. I'm confused. Oh, I can rest at their hideout. Oh! Rest at your customizable home, hang out and play a variety of minigames and earn different rewards. Ooh. Yay! Whoa! Oh, I can go fishing. Hi! Welcome to the shop. Trading fishing goods here. See that pond in front of me? That's where you can fish up all kinds of sea life. If you trade me some of the fish, I'll pay you that sand you love in return. Are you a fishing rod? Give you these for free. More fish you catch in a row. Super duper lucky. Okay. Quit. Yeah. Oh, those are arrow keys. Idiot. Yeah. What? I pressed them. Why? What did I do before? Oh, maybe. I mean, I got one. What's... Okay, they're actually WASD. WASD. I got a clownfish. Whoa! Yay! Ooh, this is so pretty! Someone got a fish and I stole it. I got a shrimp. Wait, I can attack them. No, no. Look, it lights up. I can attack them. I think this is a little hub for a lot of people. Oh, I can make beds. Whoa. Oh, a wooden dining chair. Wow. it's tonight. Now it's a fast day. I'm glowing. What's going on out here? Oh, build mode. Venery. Oh, there's a little bucket here. Cooking cauldron. Bunch of fish that I don't need. One dish. Oh! Oh, I can make things I don't have. Ooh. Wow. They're arrows, but it's actually WASD. No! Go on! Just give me that fishy! That goes pretty fast. Oh, I got a tuna. Hey! Gimme. Says I need rice. Where do I get rice? Hello. Aw, this is fun. Hello. Who's to get Nosagi? Oh, obstruction. Where's the rice? Oh, plant seeds. Oh! Ah, where do I get plants? Standard soil. Wheat seed. Well, I don't buy it yet. Enhanced soil. Aw. I cannot afford that. Okay, I'll do that then. Plant crops. What does this do? Oh, I can say hi to them. Oh, that's cute! Oh! This is my little home! Whoa! Okay, I guess I should focus on getting the upgrades now. Ooh! Whoa! Recruit volunteers. Whoa. Can I hire it all? Oh, it costs 500. Oh. Whoa. I guess this is all I can do here right now. Unless there's some rice around at all. Do you know where I can get some rice? Tomato is fully grown. I want my tomato. Yes. Oh, I can make a tuna sandwich. I could also make that. I want sushi! Oh, I got coins. Okay, I'll hire. Ooh. Whoa. Efficiency 1. What are these? Info. What am I looking at? Oh, are these their names? Wait, are these real people, or...? I'll get that one. Hey, I wanna cook now. Tempura. Wow. That's good. Okay. Set auto cook. Tuna sandwich. Oh, I have a little umbrella. this is so good! Ooh, I can get strawberries. There's rice. Yay. And then... good. If I get the upgrade, I can go on to the next stage. Hi! It's my employee! Hello! Oh, that's sweet. It looks like he's making coins for me. Nice! Okay, the tomato and wheat finish. I'll wait for the rice to finish. I'll go back to fishing. What's the statue doing here? I looked at this already. Ooh. Today's go by pretty fast. Okay, I'll grab that rice, and then I can probably do the one again, because I don't have those upgrades yet. I don't know. What a cute game. Hi. Well, I can go over here a little bit. You keep growing crops, I will eat. I'm a patient boy. I'm gonna stand around for a little bit. Yeah. It's growing. Pretty weather. Feed tomato. I think I got a tomato, right? Where'd it go? No. I can change its name. Ooh. Oh, I can retire it. Status. Oh, I just had a tomato. I use it to make that food. That's right. Okay. Inventory. No, I want to give you your tomato. Hang in there, buddy. The weed is done! That's rice. The rice is done. I need more coins. I can give you a tomato. That should be enough. Or is it 100? How much? 200! No! I need to give you a tomato! Oh, hang in there. I can go fishing a lot, so that's nice. Six shrimp. Sell my fishies. Don't sell the rice. Oh, I can't sell the fishies. I thought I could. Didn't I just go somewhere I could sell fish? Oh, was it here? Here. Oh yeah, that gets the dust. Here, I'll just sell everything. I actually keep a couple. There. Now what do I do with the dust? Just this thing. That's great. Bye! Dude, I gotta figure out how to get those upgrades. Oh, I get little trophies. Here's a trophy because I beat the level. Yeah. However, I have to get those things. I need to figure it out. Or else I just keep playing the first one. I'm gonna do you. Use food? What does the food do? Here I go again! I'm playing a cis character now. I make keyboard sounds when I move. Yeah. This game is a vibe though. It's so good. Companion. Oh wow. Oh, there's a big one. Oh. There's a sword there. I want it. Nice. Attack up. That's good. If I figure out how to get those upgrades, I can get myself ready for the next stage. Oh, it's Ricochet! That's a cute little donkey though. Okay, I'm just trying to get the upgrades I need. I don't know how I'll be able to do that. I already have all these things. I don't know. I don't understand a lot of what this game is right now. Like these random groups of enemies that come out of nowhere. Need more movement speed. I got that upgrade. I need to know what I need to do to be able to unlock or do better on the next stage. What's over here? Headphones, 15% chance to negate one hit, creates a shockwave that knocks down all targets. I have to survive. I'm just trying to get the upgrades right now. I don't think I can move on to the next stage quite yet. Ow! That really hurts. Whoa! Super Nurse's Horn. Life defeating a target. When defeating a target, there is a 30% chance to life steal 8 HP, and then a further 5% chance. 5% of max HP. Taking a hit while HP is less than 15%. Ooh. Dude, that was a super box. Huh. Whoa. Weapon will fire backwards, there's no other effect. That's probably pretty good. Wait, it says I can strengthen. Oh. Okay, strengthen that. Taking down a lot of enemies. I don't know what more there is to do right now. Whoa. What is this? Lightning Stamp level 1, decrease damage of the main weapon by 20%. Increase SPD of the character. Well, SPD. Yes, speed. Speed of the character. I want to swap. Oh, I can sell it too. Huh. Sell it. Yeah! Big fluffy cat monster is back! I do not know how many times I'll have to play this to get those upgrades. You're not doing anything to me! Yeah! Get out of the loop! That one. Get him, doggy! Oh, I used 50 on that. I enhanced a weapon. There's something in this direction. I'm getting it. That thing. What do we have here? I don't know. Wait, how about that? I'll just go right into them. That's quite a lot of enemies. Hey, where are they going? They're running away. Get back here. What's happening, but I'm winning. Ooh, what's that one? First target. So marking stand, the first target this weapon hits is marked. The marked target will receive 20% of the damage inflicted on any other targets. Nah. I'll use it to upgrade something. Fighting! Get him!
Yeah.
What is that one? Size up stamp. Well, I can get 100 Hulk. Increases attack size by 15. Maybe that one? Yeah. Oh yeah, that one. I have so many enemies. I ate 50 hamburgers! Yeah! Whoa! Power vitals! I unlocked a character special! There we go, I used a special attack thingy. Oh, I still have done time. I'm still playing. The goal is to figure out how to get those upgrades. Oh no, I'm running out of HP. Level 3 doggy! Yes! Stamp attacks have a 20% chance to reduce attack and defense of targets by 20% and 5% temporarily. Flower. Okay. I'll swap it. And then I will sell this. I have to move around a lot. There's so much going on. Thank you. Oh, I got a Tia, Silver, Yago. Okay, whatever it was, I got him. Yago. Glow stick level 6. Ow! That's painful. Weapon will sound like a trumpet. No other effect. This is like a joke thing. I gotta do it. Why not? Can I upgrade it? What happens if I upgrade it? Weapon will do harder. Okay. Strengthen that. Yeah, there we go. None can match my musical genius. Oh. Sure are lots of enemies. Yeah. I'll probably be playing this stage for a good amount of time. Okay. They're all so big. All right, fighting the boss again. I could use some more coins. I'm level 46. I wonder how high the levels go. That's a lot of dogs. They're dogs, right? Stage complete. Defeat at least 500,000 targets in the stage. Complete stage while using Super Chatto Time. What? Ooh. So I hit level 49 and that beat it. Wow. Fun. More upgrades. Whoa. How I get speed upgrade thingy? I figure out how I it says I need it to go to the next stage. Level 2. I don't know what to do. I'll get more gotcha. Rank up. They can rank up. Whoa. I get one of you. Yes. And you. Oh, I got a rank up for card for another one of you. Whoa. What kind of upgrades could I get? Fandoms! Whoa! Newcomer. Ooh. That's nice. I don't know what else. You can use these coins on a lot of things there, too. I'll get that one. That one. And then I'll get one more gotcha. Ooh! Ooh, it's so sweet. So cool! What the hell? I just want to keep playing that stage. I don't know what I could do. Okay. How about you? Use the food. Oh, okay. I checked or unchecked. Okay. Oh, it's identical. I'm hitting you with a tentacle! Lose 3 Holocoin every second. Membership. Lose 3 Holocoin every second. If Holocoin is more than 0, then will increase attack by 30%. Take 10% less damage. Okay. It ends when I either reach level 49 or beat the boss. That thing. That weird item called a credit card. It's from some alien dimension. Thank you. I need some kind of life steal or health gain. I'll do whatever this is. The void. Targets within 75 pixels move slower by 10% and takes 50% damage every second. If the target has less than 20% HP, there's a 20% chance to be converted to a void. I can enchant some of these. I have negative one coin. I can enchant some of these, but not all. Wait, I can't enchant the cards. Can enchant the tentacle. Enchant the book. 200 coins. Oh no. Okay, just upgrade then. Ow. Can I get anything that has some kind of lifesteal on it? No, I'm so weak. Not good. Give me that thing. I don't cost you. Reduce the time between attacks by a little bit. I want more coins so I can enchant it. Stay back, all of you. I don't know how to get that plus. There could be more of it. That one. That membership ability is interesting, but I kind of want to save those points. Here, I'll use this. Grab the box . An enchantment takes a lot. Just don't have enough for it. I don't know. How about you again? No! I just got those coins. I need to get rid of this membership thing. Good to go. No, I still have enough. I want to get rid of it. I guess I can. Ah! No! All coins gained. Oh, I got a holo bonus. Whoa. Oh, actually, what is that? Skills. Stand. I'll use you again. Don't use you. Regular fans spawn. And fans become 5% stronger. Gain one hull for every 5 targets defeated since taking this item. Yeah, regular fans spawn. So yeah. Wait, what is this? This pacifist stand weapon hits have a 10% chance to stun enemies temporarily, also has a 20% chance to destroy enemy projectiles. Whoa. Why are you blue? Enchant something. I have to keep going. What is that one? Take it. Pulse stamp. On hit, if the player does not get attacked by the player for 4 seconds, the target may become frozen and take 50% cold damage for 3 seconds. Swap. My strength. Super Chatto time. I got that one. So many coins! Wow! Attacks have a 10% chance to cause an explosion that hits nearby targets for 30% of the weapon's damage. Them. I have a lot of coins right now. I'm taking damage. What are they doing? I'm on 1 HP! What happened? What in the world happened? Ah! Let's get out of here! No! What was that? You don't understand. What just happened? Oh. Retry. Something poisoned me. So much money, no. I never got the nurses for him to draw. I couldn't heal myself. I have so many abilities. I guess that always makes me too strong. But it does give a lot of coins. I'm only doing one level though. Enchant the book! Ooh. Oh, that doesn't get rid of it. Whoa. Random bonus effects. Ooh. Okay, I just wanted to find that out. Damn. Okay, I know what it is now. I'll upgrade more holy if I get that again. I just need to stay away from the enemies. Whoa! RGB stamp level 1. Plus an attack to look pretty! Alright, that's nice. Whoa. Oh, it gives a lot of coins, so I mean I can do it, but I just have to be able to defend myself. Dangerous ability though. Gotta be careful with it. was 5%. No, that is a very dangerous one too. Okay. I need to get healing that will cancel that out, or else I can't have it. want to see how much damage that laser does. Whoa, did 40. I need to be strong. Okay, yeah, do it. Level 3? Are you sure about this? Pretty sure your fan spawns even further beyond and become 33% stronger. Good luck. Level 3! Come at me! Nothing happens from leveling this up. What do you expect me to do, Rainbow Harder? I kinda like that one though. Thrust awaken. Get it. Upgrade. 6 even. Okay. And there's another thing up there, a boss that is speed. You're scaring me. How far can I upgrade this? Whoa! But I can still do it. Jeez. I'll get the water. What would this be? Here. Just a big line of enemies. That one is. Soul Stamp, oh. Increase damage by 5 for each empty weapon slot. That's Cell. Okay, that. What's this? Oh, I'm gonna level up. Yeah, it's gonna end by leveling this up and I won't get to level 3. How would I eliminate it? Is that the racing? Level 4! Get out! Wait, level 5? Don't do it! Don't do it! I'm doing it! Bring it on! I have to get him a little farther away. I'm getting a body pillow off. That's insane. What is this? Solo targets. Oh yeah, I want that. And upgrade it too. Can't enchant anything down there. I'll enchant the water. This is so crazy. Oh my body though. The last game I did when I was like playing it, I guess that's not it. This one's still going. Okay, I'm gonna get the fire backwards. Sure. And upgrade it. What will it do? Weapon will reverse the... What? It'll reverse the reverse effect. I know there's something up there. It's in all of that. Jeez. Jeez. I'm not going in there. That was nuts. Big. I danger. Game one, try just straight up game one. What is this one? White steel stamp once per second. Weapon attacks may heal a random amount of up to 5% of max HP. What do I have these for? Yeah, I have so much life steal right now. There's the flower. If I don't slow them down, will I be okay? I'm still moving fast. Yeah, sure. Increased damage of the main weapon by 30%, but increased damage of all other weapons by 4%. Yeah. I need to get my ability. Let's go. getting up there. Grab it. Grab it. I'm in trouble. Oh, it's way up there. How far is that to go? Okay. Hamburger. Ow. Sell it. I gotta go around the big pile of enemies. I don't even know what's going on anymore. Help me! Help me! I can't take this anymore, I gotta get the boss. It's too much! I'm not even doing that much to them anymore. They're too strong! I need to end this! They're taking nothing! Literally nothing! I'm in so much trouble. Oh man. They're too strong. I've played for too long. Ooh, the boss alive for 5 minutes or more. Get around the fence. Get out of there. What am I gonna do? I can't even kill the boss, dude. There's so many enemies. Get away from me. Take this. Like, I can't even kill any of them. They're just too many. It's just too many. I played for too long. Oh, man. It's just survival now. What do I do? What do I do? I can't even get close to the boss anymore. There's so many enemies. Oh, I regret my choice. What am I doing? What am I doing? Where's the boss? I just wanna kill him. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? I regret my choice. Not even my special ability is doing anything anymore. What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? There he is! There he is! Get him! Get over here! I can't take this anymore! Why did I pick level 5? Why did I do it? Why? What's wrong with me? I'm nervous. I'm stuck. No! That was too much. I couldn't take it. Oh my god. Oh wow, I almost got 10,000 coins. Whoa. That's crazy. Whoa. Whoa. More. More. Another rank up. More. I want new ones. Oh, okay, I don't have that. 3 grand cups for her. Okay, one more. Oh man. Yeah, it's not very common, is it? I'll get that. Count 30 out of 77 of those. Okay, now get another one. What should I do now? I'll figure it out.